Goodbye, old friends. May you rest in peace, rather than the tank of an SUV.
Hello, fellow cosmic voyagers.
Can we help you?
Actually, I can probably help you. See, I'm technically human, but I've come to be more, you know, on your level.
We're fine, thank you.
Maybe I'm being too indirect. I happen to dabble in multiversal travel, and I could probably zap you guys to an alternate Earth.
We used portal travel eons ago, but evolved to a one-universe, one-truth policy as the highest form of existence. Sort of a put-your-own-oxygen-mask-on-before-helping-others type of a thing. Have you been on a plane?
Yes, I've been on a plane.
We have no problem if you jump dimensions. Although we sense your gateway device is suboptimal. Let us help.
I don't need help. I'm here to help you. What the hell is this?
A portal pistol. The gateways are see-through, not a green swirl, so now you can see where you're going.
Clever girl.
If you'd like, we could patch up your little interdimensional rift, too.
No, leave it. I know how to close that. It's there for a reason. Very canonical.
Don't you just want it closed?
Morty, whose team are you on?
It's normal to be frustrated here.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Goodbye.
No, wait! What the fuck? Dr. Manhattan, high road assholes teleporting me!
Why wasn't that painful?
It didn't even do it right. My fly is down.
Your fly was already down. What are you doing with that? Rick, it was a better...
Nothing.